Imagine if fruit had a longer shelf life. Rotting fruit is a problem consumers, retailers, and farmers have to deal with regularly. But a team of scientists at the University of Guelph are hoping to fix that with a natural solution. This is Jayasinkar Subramanian. He's a fruit breeder and part of an international research team heading up the Hexanal Project. Fruits can be a great source of nutrients, rich in vitamins and antioxidants, but keeping them from spoiling and rotting is a challenge. It's a problem consumers, retailers, and farmers have to deal with, a problem Subramanian and his team hope to solve. Some of that work is happening here at the University of Guelph's Fruit Breeding Lab in Vineland, Ontario. Hexanal is a natural compound found in all plants, and it's the not-so-secret ingredient in helping extend the shelf life of fruits. In its purest form, hexanal is a colorless liquid. It has a fruity odor and is approved by Health Canada as a flavor enhancer. In fact, hexanal is a common ingredient in foods like bubblegum.
In simple terms, what it does is it does an anti-aging effect to the fruit. It doesn't allow the fruit to mature normally.
As it ages, the skin of a fruit, just like our own skin, loses its firmness and begins to shrink and shrivel.
This shrinkage is a cascade of events that happen at a very small level, at a microscopic level. And basically, the cells are kept tight by a membrane. And this membrane is the one that collapses first. And this hexanal stops the enzyme that triggers the collapse.
The team has developed a preservative called Enhanced Freshness Formulation, or EFF for short. If sprayed in its pure form, hexanal would just evaporate. But the EFF combines small amounts of hexanal, antioxidants, and water, so it can easily stick to fruits. The solution can be sprayed on fruits, but crops with a thicker, waxy coating like bananas are dipped for better exposure. Other members of the team have also been studying its effects overseas. The team has been to countries in the Caribbean like Trinidad and Tobago, and as far east as Kenya and Tanzania, as well as India and Sri Lanka. Some farmers in these developing countries can lose up to half of their crop after harvest. Much of it spoils before it gets to market.
Whether it is a developed country or developing country, we lose almost 40% of the product. And 40% is huge. Just to give one example, in India, in mango alone, the loss translates to about $1 billion. Even if we capture 25% of that $1 billion, that is $250 million. And several of these countries in Africa and Asia can run their national budget with that kind of money. And this is one crop in one country.
Though the results were positive here in Ontario, the use of hexanal was met with skepticism overseas, even though hexanal has been shown as a natural way to extend the life of fruit.
One thing as scientists we always do is we do the research in our own confines, and when you go out and present it to the growers, they take it with a grain of salt. They say that, yeah, it works for you. Will it work for me in my condition?
The team worked closely with farmers in southern India and showed them how to dip bananas into hexanal.
In certain varieties of bananas, the normal time taken from harvest to reach the shelf is about 12 to 15 days. Whereas with the hexanal, we can extend it 25 to 30 days. So that's a huge advantage for the grower as well as the shipper and even the consumer.
In some cases, researchers say hexanal benefits the entire plant. Trees sprayed with hexanal have had greener leaves and thicker canopies. Sprayed trees are also less susceptible to diseases and pests. On top of reducing waste, Subramanian says farmers, particularly those on a smaller scale, will benefit economically. Farmers would have more time to market their produce, which gives them bargaining power they've never had before.
In countries in Asia or Africa, most of the farms are way away from the nerve roads, the roads that connect the main markets in the cities. So what happens is that these farmers have, these are mainly small farmers who own less than an acre of a mango or banana or any fruit. And when they grow the fruit, usually the middlemen are the ones who come and dictate the price. There will be a better price in the market, but whatever the middleman says, the grower had no option other than sticking to that.
Subramanian says hexanal is affordable and doesn't require special machinery to apply. He and his colleagues have been working on this solution for 2 decades and have bigger plans.
So our eventual goal here is to increase the food, nutritional, and economic security of the world by using this technology. This is just one ambitious thing, I know, but we are in the right direction as far as we are concerned.
The Agenda with Steve Bacon is brought to you by the Chartered Professional Accountants of Ontario, helping businesses stay on the right side of change with strategic thinking, insightful decisions, and business leadership. Are you on the right side of change? Ask an Ontario CPA.